When you begin to provide for the flesh, you're going to have the temptation.
In the beginning created the heavens and the earth, Genesis 1:1, the first thing you read in the Bible. God said, let there be light in the expanse of the sky to separate the day from the night. And God created the great creatures of the sea and every living and moving thing which the water teems. And God said, let the land produce living creatures
according to their kind.
And then dig this, it was God who said, let us make man in our own image, in our own likeness, and let them rule over the earth. And God bless them and said, be fruitful, increase in number. And by the seventh day, it was
God who had finished the work he had been doing.
So on the seventh day, he rested from all his work, proving
God
is the most incredible, awesome power. Jehovah Jireh, every hour, you know we worship.
I'm willing to shed my blood. I'm willing to suffer the pain and the agony and the shame. If I can just deliver my children from the clutches of this dog.
Will the Lord Jesus Christ. He is our armor in this sin-cursed world.
Whenever you're feeling down, just call on him. He'll answer, because that's who he is. He's
God.
Whenever you're in trouble, he'll be there on the double, and he'll bust that bubble, because he's
God.
The most high in the sky. If you want to get high, try this guy. Don't pass him by.
God
will answer your prayers. Just be obedient to the word. You know he loves obedience.
He's God.
He's the Holy One, the Father of us all, in the kingdom of heaven, answer his call.
God,
the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning, the end, from Adam to Eve, amen. He's
God,
the Resurrector, the Director, the Corrector, the Spiritual Connector. So he's
God,
Lords of Lords, Kings of Kings, Creator of Life, the Light created, Jesus Christ. He's
God. The nucleus is that spirit that's bred inside the person that doesn't give heed to the power of God.
Just need to have enough faith to say, God is on my side.
To put on the Lord Jesus Christ means to become more like him.
Think that you will, think that you might, but sin will
depend. He's also called Elroy, the God who sees no more trees. Boy, he sees everything. He's
God.
El Shaddai, God Almighty, the one who commanded Abraham. Understand, he's the man. He's
God.
Will turn darkness into light. Everything evolves around him. He's always right, cause he's
God.
The wonderful counselor, the loving God. He's the fortress, the rock, and you can't stop.
God,
God is everlasting and his words last forever. Before him there was no one and then there's only one.
God,
so keep your conscience clear before him. Repent your sins and get raised up from the dead by
God.
Let yourself decrease so he can increase. Don't rely on yourself, only rely on
God.
Teaches us to love one another, love your brother, honor your father and mother.
Commanded.
Now stand still and see the salvation of the Lord.